Hello everyone, we are at the home of Grover and Margaret Nelms, and they decorate their home so beautifully every year, and I just had to take a video this year and show everybody all about it. So let's take a little tour. Going to the bathroom. This is their bathroom. Oh, I just love the pink decorations. So beautiful. The bathroom is going to seem to take a bath. Got his bubbles. Mm, that's a pretty one.
It is. It's gorgeous, isn't it?
Yes.
Wow. Magnificent.
Oh, there's Santa in the tub. He's in the, taking a sink bath.
This one's my favorite. I like the bubbles.
This is one of the bedrooms. The caroling girl. Into a little sitting area. Another bedroom.
Oh, that is just so cool looking. I like it.
Oh. I
do too.
Angels.
It's just the old one.
Get killed in me.
Going down into the living room area.
Not interested, but most of the time we try to go out and get something to eat. Come back and spend some rest time. Then the TV watches us.
Snowman. This is another bedroom. Christmas tree and a sleigh. This is the master bedroom.
Now that is a good local group, the Manhattan Transfer.
Go out here to the sunroom.
Oh, you have it?
That is Grover.
Oh, they want to sing it now.
Mm-hmm.
school.
Yes.
The school's in Wilson. So, how did she get there?
Lots of ways.
Sometimes you even have to walk.
Depends on who's working or not working.
We have a schedule. Megan's awful money.
Lady, I was too soon. Let me cut the heat down up a little bit.
In terms of the dining area, in the kitchen.
Oh, you're picturing it.
And that's it.
So lovely.
Isn't that gorgeous? This is the nicest Christmas decorations I have ever seen in my life. Merry Christmas. She's video.